riverbeds. And you are listening to Q101.
Yeah!
Crash Test Radio on Q101.1. I'm Kevin Manno with Ryan Manno and all 95 of the Dusty Rhodes and the River Band members.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah.
No,
you
Have you guys ever been in other bands where there was like fewer members? Like, is it easier or harder this way?
It's harder this way.
Yeah.
But more, way more fun.
Really?
Totally. And way more annoying at times.
When we were recording our record, it was easier too, because like,
easier?
We need $200 to record this record.
Oh yeah.
So and, money. And in like a three-piece band, you need like 800 each.
Yeah.
And
then like.
I like is that you guys didn't when you read stuff about your band, it's that you honed your sound for a while before you went and recorded. Yeah, too many bands rush into stuff and it's just garbage. Yeah.
We also went into the recording studio pretty much knowing exactly what we wanted because of time and money, because we are so big and the record that we made was so ambitious that we wanted to like know exactly what we're doing.
It paid off because it sounds good. Here last. We're talking, is it Mega Video?
Mega Video.
I That's still go right. back to Mega Video. But then when I saw you at Shuba's, you told me that you quit the job. You're like, dude, I quit Mega Video.
I quit.
And now?
I'm back. Okay. But I actually quit again for this tour. So, but I'll probably be back when I come home. Yeah, I pretty much run the place.
How could you say no to this guy? Yeah. I mean,
look, when he shows back up.
You run the place. You're on the road for 9 months out of the year.
I call it.
That's the worst video store ever.
Dusty Rhodes and the River Band, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.